Tell me more about your family.
My family. I took those that no one wanted. The discarded. The forgotten. I gave them a purpose. Gave them a love. They're so happy that you remembered them. Because being a glutton for punishment doesn't make abandonment hurt any less. Forsaken, alone, begging for mercy as the buzzards circle. There's been loss. Too much. But grief is the price we pay for love. But now, we must set the captives free. So they need no master. Do you think I? Do you think we? Are sick?
Yes, I do.
Then sick is what will be.
Pierce, where have you been? I've been looking all over. What, are you avoiding me?
No, my office is right here.
I got questions for you, okay? Did you see that tape? I'm telling you, they're talking about me. No. It's clear to an intelligent man like me, but what's not clear is that you're not doing anything about it. Security's clearly lax. I'm here.
Listen, calm down. I doubled security twice in a month and I ordered an investigation. Let me ask you this. If they're coming after you, did you ever stop to figure out why that might be?
Oh, that's great, Pierce. I'll just handle everything on my own like I always do. You know what? I will. I'll take care of it my way. But when I do, I'm going to expect a very sincere apology from you and everybody else in that locker room. All right? And while I'm at it, after the month I've had, how about a freaking vacation, huh? It's pathetic!
Happy month.